lot of people do want the country to reopen quickly. Are you willing to accept these new projections that show that many more people will die?
Those projections are without mitigation. We're doing a lot of mitigation. And we have to keep our country. Our country wants to open. The governors, it's in their hands, but our country wants to open. And you see what's going on. They have to open. And the people of our country should think of themselves as warriors. Our country has to open.